human resource, we explain to HR of Google. Next, first HR. HR is management of the human resource. It is a function in organization design to maximize employee performance in service of employer's strategic objectives. And HR is primarily concerned with management of people within organization, focusing on policies and on systems. Next, planning and job analysis and design. Google's human resource planning. First, forecasting. Human resource manager at Google uses trend analysis and scenario analysis for forecasting. Trend analysis is a quantitative technique that allows the company to predict possible HR demand based on current condition and change in the business. Scenario analysis is qualitative technique for forecasting HR demand. In this way, Google uses a combination of quantitative and qualitative technique for forecasting HR demand. Second, surplus and shortage of employee. For production process, Google's human resource management identify possible supplies and shortage through forecasting technique. Finally, balancing supply and demand. For this area, Google uses a flexible strategy where new employees are hired based on forecast of human resources. Next, job analysis and design at Google. Google organization design enables to company to flexibly address human resource needs by using the firm's matrix organization structure. Thus, Google organizational design facilitates and optimizes human resource management activities, particularly in job analysis and design. Method of job analysis. Google is a combination of worker-oriented job analysis method and work-oriented job analysis method. Google emphasizes the worker-oriented job analysis method in job that require significant interpersonal skills such as human resource management position. Job description and specification. Because of the large size of firm, Google has highly varied job description and specification. Google emphasizes certain characteristics in all employees, such as smartness and drive for excellence in all job positions throughout the organization.
The next question is recruitment selection and retention. Google recruitment practice have several sources and methods. Google HR management use internal and external recruitment services. The main internal recruitment services is promotion, transfer, and trainees. The external recruitment includes educational institution and respondents to job advertisement. Google used indirect and direct methods. Indirect methods include advertisement of Google of company website, and direct methods in the form of contract with potential interns and future employers through academic institution. The selection. In generally, the company selection process involves background checks, preliminary screening on the job test, and interviews. Retention. The main HR management tool are a compensation package. Google provide high salaries and wage. In addition, employers get free meals and other incentives and benefits. The next question is training and performance management. The company use needs analysis to design training program and innovative workforce. However, Google Human Resource Management is usually interested about performance problem is in the areas of quality of work, like errors and ineffective work technique, and work behaviors, for example, negativism, power struggles, and delays. The next question is career development and competitions. Career development. Google Human Resources Management assess employer potential through interviews, presence, and coaching. These things help find objective evolution and affect all employers for different kinds of jobs. Google conduct annual appraisals. During and after appraisals, the company's HR management inform employer of possible career opportunities. Compensation. How we said earlier, the company provides high salary together with comprehensive incentives and not compensation benefits. Benefits like medical insurance, retirement pensions, free meals, and free use of exercise equipment. So it's all our presentation. Thank you for listening.
So let's have a question then. Song Mi Jin, can you ask a question?
What kinds of training programs in Google Company? Can you tell me about more immediately?
About what?
Training programs.
Training programs.
Okay, thank you.